Training Orlando. I'm here with Dixie. She is a 5-month-old Vizsla. She is here for our famous 2-week board and train. And the reason behind that is, as you can see, she pulls a lot on the leash when she goes outside. She also likes to eat things outside when she goes on her walks. She likes to bark a lot. She jumps on people. She's extremely hyper and gets into a lot of trouble, like chewing things, eating things that she's not supposed to. So let's see what she does so far. She can go into a down. Dixie down. Dixie down. Dixie down. Dixie down. Let's see if she can place. Dixie, place. Place. Dixie, place. She does in the next 2 weeks.
Thank you.
about us?
I heard about you online. Very happy I did.
And what do you think about Dixie now versus before she came to our two-week boarding train?
She is much improved. She still has work to do, but she's a young puppy and she's much better.
And would you recommend us?
I definitely would. Yeah, well, you did a good job, Anna. You did a great job. So we're happy.
Awesome. Bye, Dixie.